You can see how high the water was before the dam was taken down. And again, you can see all the dead trees here because of the flooding in the past 2 years. You can see this is a recent event, the beaver dam coming in here, flooding the area, killing the trees, creating about 3 foot high area of stagnant water, fermenting leaves that all of a sudden 2 weeks ago ended up in Babson Reservoir.